Okay, this song is called Hills of Mexico. I'm gonna play a Roscoe Holcomb version. Okay, here we go.
When I was in Norfolk's birth in 1883, when Mexican Carol Mark came stepping up to me, he said, "Hi, young fellow, how would you like to go and spend the season working in the hills of Mexico?" Employment back to him, I did say, "It's according to your wages, it's according to your pay." Said, "I'll pay you good wages on the steam, but you will go and spend the season working in the hills of Mexico." Well, back on that old steamboat, back to home I did go, and the bells they were ringing, them whistles they did blow. Go back, friends and loved ones, and tell them not to go to that godforsaken county in the hills of Mexico.
Okay, I'm gonna move to a fretless banjo now, so I can. This is one of the. It's a replica, but it's from the earlier. From a copy of the earlier banjos, so. Okay. Makes it extra creepy sounding, especially when you're playing Pretty Polly too. Okay, so this song is called Pretty Polly. I'm gonna do it on this fretless.
I used to be a rambler, I hung around in town. Oh, I used to be a rambler, I hung around in town. Polly, her beauty's never been found. Pretty Polly, oh, yonder she stands. Oh, where is pretty Polly? Oh, yonder she stands. Those rings on her fingers, them lily white hands. Pretty Polly, come take a walk with me. Pretty Polly, come take a walk with me. Before we get married, some pleasure we'll see. Well, he rode her over hills and valleys so deep. I land pretty Polly, oh, she began to weep. She said, Willie, oh, Willie, I'm afraid of your ways. She said, Willie, oh, Willie, I'm afraid of your ways. Your mind is to ramble and lead me astray. Pretty Polly, you're guessing just about right. Pretty Polly, you're guessing just about right. I dug on your grave 2/3 of last night. Farther, and what did they spy? Well, they rode on a piece farther, and what did they spy? A new dug grave with a spade lying by. For her life. Well, she threw her arms around him and began to weep. My leg, pretty Polly, oh, she fell asleep. He threw the dirt all over her and turned away to go. Well, he threw the dirt all over her and turned away to go. Down to the river where the deep waters flow.
Thank you.
That was Nora Brown. How about a big hand for Nora Brown?